How to use your embosser. This is the box you will get. Open it. Take out the embosser. Pull out the die plate. And make the circle part facing up and the horse part facing down. And you need to pinch it tightly. Insert into the embosser. Make sure the holes will snap into the bumps firmly. Okay, now it's ready to use. You'd better use one sheet of paper and press the handle firmly, but not too hard. Okay, done. Have a look.